one thing, the first thing I done was I went to my lineman, told them how much they mean to me. You know what I'm saying? Let them know that, like I said, they don't get a lot of credit, but like I said, I got the ability to do stuff, but I can't do it if they don't get it done. You know what I'm saying? So I went to them and we had a little emotional talk and it felt good. Finally to get that 100 yards. So
What does a win like this mean for this team?
It means that we're still in the race, you know, we're still a competitor, you know what I'm saying? So hopefully we can continue to get these wins and try to take it to the next level. So,
Derek, can you talk about, obviously, you and Randall in the Wildcats some and then also running. What did you see Auburn doing defensively? Did you think you were going to be able to run it against them as well as you did? And late, you really turned it on.
I kind of felt like they got kind of tired a little bit at the end, and we just capitalized. My line, they played like they needed to play. You know, our passing game wasn't like it needed to be, but like I said, we kept running, and we put the game in our line's hands, and you see what the outcome was. So,
what does that say about you guys? I mean, you lose your quarterback, use three different guys back there, and still find a way to come out with a win.
The thing is, like, it don't matter who's back there. Like, they got the ability to get it done. You got to get it done. So, like I said, Coach saying we all is one. Whoever's in there, we're going to back them up 100%. So, when Morgan was in, we was backing him up. When Will came in, we was backing him up. Of course, I know Cobb is a fantastic athlete. You know, of course, we're going to back him up. But like I said, you got to put faith and you got to believe that they're going to get the job done. Like I said, we just went with coaching and we got the job done.
You had talked all week about feeling like you were still a good team. If you could just cut out a few errors here and there and close the deal, that things would really turn around for you. What does this do for you?
Oh, yeah, like I said, we got the win. But, man, I honestly feel like we still kind of play sloppy. It wasn't crisp like it needed to be, but like I said, we found a way to win. But I mean, in the future, we're gonna have to get it right. You know what I'm saying? Plus, you're playing these tough teams, and I don't know when we're going back on the road, but we gotta get crisp, and if we want to continue to win. If not, then you know what I'm saying, we'll lose these close games like this.
Rich said he thought this win, you know, kind of breathe some new life in the fan base and the locker room. Do you feel that way? Like maybe it's a breath of fresh air.
Oh,
for
yeah,
you guys.
I feel that way just because, like, when things went bad, like, it's all about how you respond, you know what I'm saying? And then when it came down clutch time, we stayed together. We didn't, you know, get too nervous and you know, and not produce. We just like I said, we just kept our faith and we just kept doing what we had to do, and finally we scored, you know what I'm saying? So I feel like that's one thing that we're doing good as is just how we're handling adversity. And I feel like if we keep that up, we'll continue to have a good season.